Hey guys, MC4SO, this is the Baconing. I'm not first, but I'm playing it. Let's go with Vanquisher. Complete the game to earn this privilege. Really, getting my ass kicked is a privilege? That's amazing. Based on a true-ish story. This is recording at 30 frames per second. Surprising.
I am Deathbreak! Hero to the downtrodden! Vanquisher, amigo! And I was born! I have been too successful! Too much evil!
Really?
If only there was a challenge worthy of my might!
I've never played a Deathbank game. Like, no. I don't even know how to play it. I think that's worthy of your might, dude. And that. Not to mention that.
I guess that'll do.
Let's do it. What the freak am I supposed to do here? You can click where to go to? Well, I hate those kind of games. I'm just gonna, like, walk to this door. Because I found it.
Should I fall in my pursuit of justice, I will reappear at these mystic containers.
Yeah.
How does this happen? I really don't want to know.
The first outhaw. Can I, like, play? Or, like, is it, like, loading? Like, do they not want me to play? Enter. I don't even know, like, where I'm supposed to be going. Is there, like, an area of leaving? Or, a way to, exit this small house? Yeah, that's the first outhouse. What? I'm so lost, and it's the beginning of the game. Oh, I can break these. Oh my god, I can break these.
Fortune cookies, a delicious snack packed with tasty morsels of justice and quest hints.
Really, fortune cookies? That's what I need? That's what I need to be good with, fortune cookies? Money! Aha! A glowing door! I did it! Oh, I see enemies! Enemies! My first enemies! Oh! They're dead! They're already dead! I thought you wanted a challenge. What kind of game is this? An unchallenging one? Run where all the enemies are level 1? Seems as if. Treasure chest. Finally. Finally, legit. Whoa! Oh! How many were over there? What? Oh my gosh! When you die in the first episode, you know that you're just not gonna be good at the game. Like you just aren't. Shut up. This just isn't gonna be your best playthrough in the world. You're already dying. No, you're not killing me this time. I'm clicking on you super fast. How is my health going down so fast? It's ridiculous. They refuse to die? Is that it? I think that's it. Cheating? Ah, finally. How do you get health back? There has to be something down here. A fish. No. One. Come on. Oh! I'm a genius. I healed health. Delicious fish gave me health. Well, that would have been grateful to tell me, like, before I died, how to block. That, yeah, I could have used that how to block information before I died. Thanks, guys. You guys aren't dicks. No, not at all. And I'm still losing health. What kind of world is this? These are level 2 enemies, so I don't think I can, you know, fight these. I don't think it's fair. Level 2 enemies being level 1. There's too many. This is ridiculous. Run and run. Run. No. I wasted a fish. Don't get hit. Do not get hit. Don't get hit. Run. Run, maybe? He's such an idiot! Run! Come on, Death Spank. Psycho. God damn it! Again? Leave me alone. God darn. Oh, I'm about to die again. This is a difficult game. So, level 2 again? Eat fish. Eat fish. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of fish. And I'm just gonna be screwed. That's ball! I didn't get a chance to use the fish! Give me back my friggin' health! You guys are cheaters! I died. Again, because they like to be big, fat cheaters. And not let you use your fish. This is not a game that I can agree with. My money, give me my money. Now, you are dead because you made me mad. What? I just freaking respawned. That is the third time I died in episode 1. Ah, thanks. Thanks, that makes me feel great about myself. Tell myself that I should change the difficulty. Thanks. Thanks for making me feel great. That reminds me of God of War. They just like, you know, you should probably, just change the difficulty. You have died, you know, 3 times, first episode. So just, you may want to lower it to easy. I know I suck, okay? There's no reason to... Maybe I should change the difficulty. That's brawl. Now my computer's starting to friggin' shut up, whoever you are, King Star buddy. Friggin'. My computer's crapping out, guys, so I guess that's it for the first episode where I already died like 4 times. Screw you, and see you in episode 2 when I fail some more, obviously. See ya.